The fabric of democracy, I think, really has worn very thin.
The opposite of poverty is not wealth. The opposite of poverty is justice.
Americans have to fight for the American dream.
Democracy is not what governments do, it's what people do.
This is how we fight back.
Bill is back. Moyers and Company in January.